Ham products from a North Carolina company have been recalled. Investigators found Listeria contamination in ready-to-eat hams made by Johnston County Hams. Federal officials say one person died after getting sick from eating the ham. The recall includes hams made between April of 2017 and up until yesterday. They were shipped to distributors in several states, including Virginia and North Carolina.